Tonight, on a night when there are many pretty amazing new music offerings in the Bay Area going on, so I'm trying to make it worth your while. I'm going to play a rather wide variety of different pieces here. We're really here tonight thanks to Maija, so I'm excited to, we've been working on a new piece of hers that maybe she'll have something to say about when we get there. I'm going to start off though with a purely acoustic piece by Jeffrey Holmes, who's a composer who teaches in Southern California at Chapman University. I just played this a couple times this past weekend with activities with Splinter Reeds down there in residence. And since it's kind of fun and still on the tip of my tongue, I figured it would be a good way to start.
Thank you.
going to say about this piece this time?
Like I said last time. Thank you for playing.
Hey.
Could be worse.
This was a piece we developed at Karma at Stanford 2 months ago? 3 months ago?
Kyle specifically asked me, he's like, can you give me something that I can actually play? Because like, I'm worse than a Max user, I'm a Super Collider user. So trying to give your conscience to people is just impossible. So to try and not have a fixed tape piece, I made this 40-minute loop, and you can start it at any point in the loop for the piece. So every time is a little bit different, and it gives a sort of a semi-live electronics feel. Piece is not 40 minutes long. 37.
The awkward pause may very well be. If anybody's got any brilliant ideas about how to design a less fragile oboe, I'm all ears. Can't take it out of the hothouse, just wilts. now for another piece that also has its genesis here at CNMAT. This is by Matthew Sandahl, who has moved on from UC Berkeley to, where is he now?
CUNY.
And, you know, you can certainly read the program notes at your leisure, but what's particularly fun about this piece to me and what makes it especially eccentric is that we really went about this extremely collaboratively. We kind of got together and Matt had heard me perform other new music, but also knew a bit about my work as an improviser. We talked about a mutual affinity for inherently fragile and dangerous sounds that are not so much extended techniques as they are territories that I gravitate towards in my playing precisely because they are unstable and unpredictable and kind of just beyond my control. And so the adventure was, what the heck happens when you try to mediate that sort of world into a defined form? When you get a composer involved, and it's very, very surreal for me as a performer to kind of hear my, it's like someone else is kind of controlling my mouth as I speak. It's very, very odd.
I keep playing it.
Next, I wanted to present a short tape piece of my own so that I can have an intermission. I'll rest my face for a second. This piece is part of a much more extensive long-term project I've been obsessed with for the last couple of years, where I'm working with the poetry of my friend Matt Shears. It's a book called Dear Everyone that was just published by Brooklyn Arts Press back in December. And the poetry really lends itself to a rather rollicking and obsessive-compulsive process. So I walked around for a year shoving a mic in people's faces, and I got 99 friends to read snippets of this thing they'd never seen before, and have done a variety of different things with the results. If I dare give a plug, there's a show at the lab on May 20th that I'm hoping people will consider attending. It's going to feature a much more fleshed out and rock-oriented incarnation of this thing with my band Degradient. But this is what this is.
Damage, right? Alarm scattered, the bodies in the streets, smoke, the show's correctness, some political religious screaming.
My baby, settlers, homesteaders, adventurers, buckaroos, explorers, privateers, conquerors, pilgrims in Hollywood, consider the artificial lung and bluegrass, country and western, blues, or
in the post punk graphic captions,
roadside bombs are serious, spread head to comply, imagine histories of post production moment and internalized demarcation may take decades. No, we are beyond pleasantries. No, poetry is not a vehicle to pressurize cloud.
No, we are beyond pleasantries. No, poetry is not a vehicle. The pressurized cloud of the systolic, I am a star, coal burning, wood burning, oil burning, and refined won't matter. Resolutions believe intentions. The present is always coffin slogans. Furthermore comes sloppy kissing, unusual.
It's always coughing slogans. Furthermore, some sloppy kissing, unusable footage,
unusable footage,
or cough, when calls came in, cough up repeats itself, and your letters are short of quite comfort.
A sense of hope.
These yellows are few. Why torch the Amazon? Swing or an Oco? Swing or an Oco?
Hydrant's mathematical resemblance. so terrorizing me. The aberration is clear and trash in its way. This stuff still matters.
Teleology sells everything, like revelations or return flights, disabled and permanent desertification. When considering the Gestapo, like he would be able to
Like a legato line.
Yes.
And this is a prelude to what will be a notch more definitive version on May what? What is it? May.
I think it's May 8th, right?
May 8th. That sounds right. At Hertz Hall.
Yeah, I'm building special speakers for that. So also, yeah.
That's a good song. You in the room. We'll have pieces on that too. So, are you all good?
Yeah, just a second.
Without worrying and strange hard drive crashing noises back there.
No,
it's
like a camera moving around.
Oh,
that's super cool.
Mm,
smile, you're on the internet.
Thank you.
Basically, they feel the pulsing. That in many countries,
yeah, that's all I need to say. But it's not written down already. So, thank you, Maija. Thank you, Jeremy. Thanks to everybody at CNMAT for always being so rad. It's always a joy to get to work here. One of the advantages of being a new music dork in the Bay Area. Quite seriously. I do have some commercial products that I didn't have time to put out beforehand. If anybody still believes in those, bulk deals and financing plans are available.
Good return policies.
Yeah. Tape, CDs, vinyl, everything. It's like 1990 all over again. It was me.
Thank you. join us for reception in a few minutes, starting in a few moments when we get ourselves organized.